Alright. Still in the Shadow Temple. I don't remember how far we got. I think... I think I was stuck. I'm gonna look up where I'm at though, because I've been stuck on the same spot, I think, for quite a while. Okay, we made it there. Oh, that's right, I need to find another key. That's right, and I do not have a key. And that's where we're stuck. Okay, let's just see what we can find. I don't know. This isn't helping us much. Graveyard. Oh, okay. Just need another key. Where do I get another key? Oh my. I think that's where I came in. Whoops. Just need a key. One key. Not sure where it is. I feel like we've looked everywhere. Stank spiders. Okay, we'll take it. Crap. Never fails. Shadow of the monster hangs from the ceiling, got it. Dang it, I was gonna lure it. Now I'm out of magic. Great. Okay. Not there. He totally grabbed him for a second. Come on. So I can get over there, but I don't have the key. I do not remember it's over here. Oh, this stupid thing. Okay. Gosh, I don't even know. I feel like I'm missing a room. Thank you. think I did get the chest up here, I think. Double check, I guess. I really think I got it, though. I did, because it was only rupees. I totally did. What in the world? Okay, I think I'm stuck down here though. What it is. Nope, I gotta go back. I forget it. Left, right, right, A. Left, right, down. Oh yeah, duh. Go back down. Just need one more key. One more key. Oh, shoot. Always do that. Well, we made it past. Listen. Dang it. I want to kill that thing. Dang it. Can't get this ruby. Okay. Where do we go? I'm like so stumped. So freaking stumped. Pick up all the silver rupees, did that. Walk up the steps. What? Open the door to the left from the entrance. There, walk up steps, pick up a bonfire and throw it into the skull. Yep, I don't think. Place a bomb next to the wall on your left. Open the locked door, follow along corridor. Okay, now I'm questioning some of the things I did. Ugh. I know I'm just missing one little area and I just don't know what it is. I can't get back up there even. Great. There we go. Maybe I missed something in here. Hello. Yeah, okay, here's the Eye of Truth. No. Well, meh. Shadow Temple. Blah, 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 blah. See, I wonder if I can blow these doors open. Nope. blow this up? I don't know. Hey, Goose! No, that did not blow up. How are you? Oh, come on, that looks like something we should be able to blow up. Guess not. Oh. Well, that's not a fun feeling to have. I hope you feel less lonely soon. I know I don't like feeling like that. Always the best. You always the best. Always. No matter what. Literally always. Did my camera freeze? Sweet Jesus. Why? Why? Why does it do this? Okay, we're good. Always gotta be something. This game really is just throwing me for a freaking loop. When the camera freezes, it's the worst! Because it's always me, like, mid-motion, too, like, looking around, so I'm like... look like I'm, like, high or something. Every time. Every time. Stream's out to get me. Place above next to the wall on your left. Is that talking about here?
No, no.
Ugh. I think I'd remember how to play this dang game. They found a world record big steak? Where? That sounds unsettling. Because I feel like they've already found plenty of large snakes in this world. Ew, how big was it? And did they kill it? Did they do away with the thing? Kill it, kill it, get it. Nailed it. No, I think they're talking about this wall. Reading the headline was enough for me. You're like, well, that's good. That's creepy. I wonder what they did with it. And like, if they caught it, how did they catch it? Because you know the snake was freaking huge. Play the song Storms to get another fairy. Wait for the platform to go down. Wait for... oh, is this it? 19 foot... okay, it looks dead. Caught in Florida. Of course it's Florida. Of course. Why is all the craziness happening in Florida? Burmese python. Caught by local hunters? The snake is as long as an adult giraffe is tall. Some 22-year-old caught it. What in the world? 19 feet and 125 pounds. Wow. asteroid is gonna come near Earth, and it's like 100 hot dogs. Why? What is that measurement? What? Like, I was really intrigued and, like, kind of like, what the heck's going on? But 100 hot dogs wide, what is that? Who made that measurement? They couldn't have been like, it's 50 feet or it's like 100 feet or whatever. 100 hot dogs. Okay. Asteroid the size of 100 hot dogs to pass. Oh, they should have used something different, because now all I can literally picture is a cluster of 100 hot dogs flying past Earth. This is where our taxes are going. Yeah. Exactly. I mean, crazy. If there's an asteroid, like, coming super close to Earth, it's just gonna whiz past us, like... Crazy, interesting, whatever. But, like, the hot dog thing, come on. God dang. Like, they just make it funny at that point. Man, the hunters that found that snake were probably really excited. I would have crapped my pants. I would have been so scared. Oh yeah, I had to look at my cheat sheet again. Okay. We blocked until you reach your hand. Climb on it, jump to the left, climb on the pike trap to get over to the side. Walk back to the pike trap, use long shot on the new chest to the far. Did I really miss a chest? I'm gonna go check. Maybe that is all it was. These spiders. Link, please. Get it together, fella. These spiders said I'm done giving you health. No more health. Dang it. Thought I could sneak past him. Apparently not. Go. I know, shadows of the monsters that hang from the ceiling. We'll be alright. We'll be fine. Ooh. No! Oh, that was my bad. I done goofed that up. My phantom. Toasty. Get rid of hackers and the older Smell of Duty. Smell of Booty. Smell of Booty games. How? And how old? Like, how far back? They're just now getting rid of the hackers in the old games? Never heard the news yet. I wish they would have got rid of them a long time ago. Those are always the people that, like, killed the game. Never too late. That's true. Better late than never. That's the positive attitude that we, love to see. No, I done did it again. Man, I was so close. I gotta go through all the spiders again. I'm gonna die. My health is getting low. Stupid spider. Ooh, finally, give me a little health. More? Nope. Now what? Okay. Why do I keep getting thrown off? Now that I feel like I might kind of know what's going on, and now I just keep dying. It's awful. Ooh, little health, little health. Arrows? Okay. Health. Yes! You'll love to see it. Don't love to see that. No, that's alright. Oh god. Don't fall. Oh lordy, don't fall. Ooh, okay. Really hope this key is in here. Please don't crush me. Are you for real? It crushed me. Oh, at least it put us right back in here. Oh, God, my health is low. We got some milk, we're good. Okay, we'll take it. We'll take it. I'm afraid to move forward. How? What? God dang it! Keep mushing me? Hey! Just over there twerking in the chat. Scared pants. I am now! Oh man. Smushed me twice the first time I went through here. There's a breeze. Now I'm afraid of the big spikes. It's a little scurry. Keep going. It'll be fine. It's gonna be great. Oh god. I'm scared. I don't want to get smushed. And it's lasagna night. Oh. Lasagna is like one of the best things ever. Oh, we made it. Okay, that chest is open. No. Okay, hold on. Maybe the key isn't where I thought. Son of a biscuit. You get instant lasagna for the rest of your life if anyone is interested. Yes. Yes. I love that. Friggin' love Garfield. That's awesome. Wait, no, this isn't open. Are you kidding me? This was it the whole time? It just opened up another chest and I bailed. I never opened it. Made myself stuck. Ugh, I did this to myself. Here's the key we needed. Hiding in here the whole time. Oh my lord. Alright, well now we know where to go. Now we know where to head after that. Just behind Chicken Alfredo. Chicken Alfredo is one of my favorites too. Like, for sure. Chicken Alfredo might be on top for me. Anything like pasta, Italian is my jam.
Finally, you stub your toe a lot with. And your bare foot, and you also scrape your toes.
What? Tell me that sound was not.
Finally, you stub your toe a lot when you're barefoot, and you also scrape your toes.
I hate it. Oh my god. Ew. I did not mean to like that. Ew. The noise. The noise. Kills me. What is this? If you're wondering on the state of smell of duty. Ooh, yeah, okay. Ooh, I'm doing something to my game. Oh my god, oh my god. Hitting my controller. MW2 fans are furious. You can play as a cat in Season 4 Reloaded. What? Furious? Why furious? Meow. That dog is sick as crap. Oh god, that'd be horrifying.
So f***ing cold.
Yeah, mood all winter.
Dad, I don't know about this.
You're doing great, son.
Mow, I'm freezing my udders off.
Mow, bitch.
That's my boy, and still call the
I'm so glad cows don't have human mouths.
It's mine forever. It's mine.
Could you not?
Could you not?
Okay, fine.
The skeleton slamming his face into things. They're bringing knockoff superheroes soon to Call of Duty? What do you mean knockoff superheroes? Like as characters that you can play as or what? Is this like reverse of a bridge thing falling apart? Oh god. Oh my god. Oh my gosh. That was way too close. Oh, those poor dudes on like their bikes. Oof. Wow, yeah, that was safe. For the season pass. Really? It's like turning into Fortnite. We can have like different crazy characters and stuff now. Oh! Oh! They did him so dirty with the song. Oh my god. That's awful. Stepsister's evil? Why? I think I've seen this before. I have seen this. She farts at him. Relationship goals. Goals, who am I kidding? Already there. Black Ops 1 multiplayer? Yeah! Black Ops 1 was great. Like, the Black Ops- oh, I keep hitting my controller. Why is it still going? What is going on? There we go. Oh god. All the Black Ops, well, except for 4. I didn't really play 4, but the first two were like the best ever. She met with every lawyer in the city. So in case her baby daddy decides to slay it out of any responsibility for a kid, he can't see any lawyer in the city. So she's prepping ahead of time. Holy crap. God dang. Is that evil, though? Like, so she's just doing it in case he decides to, like, try to bail, so he can't bail. How to you in.
Look at the fucking mess
it up. He doesn't even care. I love these two. There's a good chance he's not even the father. So if he's not the father, then can't he bail if he's not the father? Not saying that he should necessarily, unless he wants to stick around, whatever. But like, how's that work if he's not the dad?
I guarantee you, Wicked Chaos, I'm having a worse night than you are. You want to know why? At 1 a.m., my internet went out. Right? Internet went out, right, buddy? Internet went out. Okay?
Internet went out, okay.
I had to fix that shit, and as soon as I fixed that shit, the computer that I was gaming on, it died! It died on me. The computer, the gaming computer died. So I had to run my fat ass in the other room, grab another computer, hooked all that shit up, right? turn that piece of shit on, and then download Blizzard, download Diablo, right? And yay, I fixed the problem. I'm going to play the game. And now, shit!
Dude, you weren't meant to play. Go to bed. Oh my gosh. At that point, I would just go to bed. Just go to bed. That's too much.
Which movie?
Because she's gonna sue for child support if he just bails. But if it's not his kid... If it's not legally his child, how can she sue him? I don't know how, like, the legalities of that works.
This movie would be super weird if it had a sex scene.
Willy Wonka and the Chocolate Factory.
Why?
Oh, God.
Can you imagine the Oompa Loompas singing about the sex scene? That would be the weirdest thing in the fucking world. In, out. That's
oh,
how
no.
It goes. I'm really sorry I blew in your nose.
That gives a whole new meaning to a chocolate river.
Oh, no. God, there's no Willy Wonka coming, too. Like, another one. Need a lawyer to fight for him? You can sue for anything. I feel like that wouldn't go super far. I don't know, I'd be like, it's not even my kid. Like, we just dated, like... Unless he decides to be there for the child and take on the role, then, like, good for him. But, like... I don't know. That seems like a rocky situation. I'm not gonna win. Right, you can sue for anything. Right. You could sue me for not streaming, like, on the weekend or whatever. Like, yeah. That's why I feel like she could do it. But I feel like that case wouldn't go super far. I don't know. And now she went to every lawyer in the city. I mean, he's just gonna have to go somewhere else or find some other lawyer somehow. Home Alone with health bars. Bam.
Hello.
Denying him access to legal counsel. He's gonna have to, like, oh man. I can't believe it's illegal. There's gotta be... Okay. But how does she deny him access by... How do you do that? Did she have to, like, go to everyone and be like, hey, I'm potentially hiring you. You can't go to him. That's like... She's going full-out brutal. Dang. That's like next level... Sassy. Holy crap. Yikes. Wow, she means business. That's a full-on trap. Going back to your statement, my stepsister is evil. Well, yeah, she's got some spite in her for sure. Poor Marv. That's spiteful, like, to the max. Just stands there. Nearest city being an hour away. Man, if I were him, I'd be out of here. Are they together right now? Like, are they dating and she's doing this just as like a pre-preparation? Marv really got a beating. Not the spider. The poor thing. These are not going to be licensed to practice in her state. I would be fine in, like, the next closest town, like, somewhere in the state and being like, hey, this is my situation. Oh, the poor guy. Does he know? Does this guy know that she did this? Probably not yet, huh? It's so quiet, it's so cute though. Oh my goodness. Adorable. He doesn't. Might tell him, honestly, be like, so little birdie told me this is what's happening, you should probably prepare. Yeah, right, I'd be bailing. Like, that is just set up for being a trap. Like I said, unless it's his, he wants to be involved, or if it's not his and he still wants to be involved, then fine. That's perfect. But in the case that he, I don't know, that could go a few different ways. Stay until he gets a paternity test. Did he make it clear that he wants out if it's not his? During cutscene. Oh my god.
Is that how you act, huh? When a friend makes a mistake, huh?
No, really?
Oh,
no.
Oh, so what? It's just me getting hurt? Is that funny?
No,
huh?
Man.
Well, fuck you! I'm gonna put you in the fucking grave and laugh at me again.
Man, calm down.
I have to deal with her the rest of my life. Okay. Oh god, that could end up so shady, so rough. I'd be nervous if I was him.
So how about this, man? Calm down. It was funny at first, man. I made a mistake. Unfortunately, man, you failed.
Oh my god, he just keeps going.
I apologize.
Your apology. Okay? Alright, so let's hug it out.
Let's hug it out, yeah. Still just getting your butt beat.
Right? You're fucking gotcha. Oh fuck, no, I'm not funny. Fucking asshole. Oh fuck. I had a difficult childhood.
Damn, man, you alright?
Ooh.
I'm just fucking on edge, you know? Look, I love you, right? But I would have fucking
look, man.
He can piece the puzzle together himself. Ah, smart.
Fuck Michael, I hope he's
That's
dead.
A good idea. You should. At least give like try to give him some kind of warning. You should do that. Because I'm like, you're not technically telling him. You're not even talking to him. Somebody else is. Wasn't you? He figured out.
They're from Yangshan in China.
You should do that.
Had some problems. They mistakenly.
How is this dude even alive after all this?
You're
Pushing your luck, pal.
Oh, ooh, to the mailbox.
What was that? What was that?
Oh my god. What a mess.
Ooh, you goddamn day.
Good god.
Having a best.
Not about that life. I mean, just you gotta pick them carefully and you gotta be careful. Rather be alone. Yeah. Well, you gotta be careful with friends with benefits too, because that same thing could happen. So that's why you gotta choose them. Y'all learn to choose them. Discuss things, you know. And just try your best not to get in that situation. All depends on the person too, because like, you might just get somebody like that doesn't care, and they're like, you know what? Bother or not, I'm pinning you down.
Is weird as fuck, because it's really just a random person you found that's as stupid as you and as mentally challenged as you, and y'all just came together and you're like, you know what, I like you. And in all reality, it's really just you in a different body. And it's crazy to think that some random person that you never knew before, you can't live without now.
So true. All your friends are just like strangers you decide to start talking to once.
I tripped over my wife's bra. It was a booby trap. Milk is good, but it could be butter. That's
okay, God.
Deaf. The news is hard for me. Guy who stole my iPad should FaceTime. Is butt cheeks one word, or should I spread them?
These are dad the jokes to the max.
Anxiety medication for Hispanic. I tried catching fall the other day.
Missed.
Say a loud laughing in Hawaii, or just aloha. What did 50 Cent do when he got hungry?
50. Good God. Dad jokes. Major dad jokes.
Do you like to hear the song of the summer?
Oh God. This guy's always ridiculous. Pretty put a couple lawyers on speed dial. Yeah, things can get crazy, unfortunately. Like, people can get crazy. People are just crazy.
Rubber ducky go quack quack.
Oh, this
rubber ducky go quack quack. Now duck goose. Now duck goose.
This guy is
rubber
ridiculous.
Duck go quack, quack. Rubber ducky go quack quack right there. Rubber ducky go quack quack. Where the goose?
You just know he's in like a field by himself. Somebody from the distance is probably watching him like, what is this dude doing?
I'm sorry, Bo. I've had a rough go of it this week. Cat's been really giving it to me.
He should be a voice actor.
Would you let me sing my song, Bo, right there? It's only right there.
You know what? Go ahead and sing your song, Jerry.
Do you mean it, Bo?
Yeah, Jerry. I mean it.
Yeah, he just stops mid-farming to make some TikToks. Oh my god. Oh my god. I mean, I guess he makes farming fun. Good news? What's the good news?
Oh, that spaceship really had to take a shit.
Dude is on crack. My wife got a new job and my house is getting built. Ooh, double good news. Where did she get a job at? Framers just started. Love to hear it. Heck yeah, that's exciting.
Hello, I'm Jacques the Whipper. You might know me as the guy who cracks whips and sings songs on TikTok, but what you might not know is that for 13 years, I was Jack Lepiar's anchor and news reporter at one of Boston's NPR news stations. I don't work that job anymore. I quit that job back in February. But now that I don't work in that industry anymore, I'd like to tell you a fun story from my time as a reporter. So I was usually the breaking news guy. The story would break in the morning, they'd send me out to cover it, I'd put something on for the afternoon, and maybe the next morning as well if it was a big enough story. And so I got sent to do a story one day after there was a story in the Boston Globe that morning about a controversy at a Catholic school just south of Boston. My editor wanted me to go talk to the students down there to see what they thought about this controversy, see if any of them were organizing a response or something like that. Makes sense. Here's the problem. General rule in journalism is that if someone is not over 18, you need to get their parents' permission to talk to them. And so what my editor was in a sense asking me to do was to go stand just off of school grounds, because there was no way the school was going to let me interview students on school grounds. And the very first question out of my mouth as each student comes out of the building is, excuse me, are you 18? I was thankfully saved from having to do this at the last second by something else that broke in the afternoon.
No.
And so I was able to get out of it scot-free, but oh boy.
Oh, man. I almost got put on the list there. I would have been like, nope, I'm quitting my job. We are not doing that. God, that would have been an awful idea.
You guys don't need any help? No? You good?
No, we're good.
Yeah?
We're good.
There's a whole roller coaster.
Reality of Phineas and Ferb.
Phineas. Yeah.
All right, it's just in the truck right now. If we can, sorry. I think I got the wrong guy. Total's 14,000. Phineas,
I just want to cut this video out.
Yeah, that's me. Okay. I'm sorry, aren't you just a little bit young to be...
Hey, yo,
Pete! Yeah. Oh, that's maybe...
You got a pen?
Yeah. What? You guys got all that money?
I think so. Yo, Ferb, how we doing?
The money was in here. I don't usually misplace things. Like, there it is. Hey. Sorry, man. I just get the product. I just gotta... Thank you.
No! If you're ever late with my payment again...
Oh, God.
I'm gonna go back in time, find your mother, and make you my son. You got that?
Yes, sir.
Yep. All right, there you go. Money right here.
Smexus instruments.
Okay,
okay. I can put the pieces together there.
The money? The money's dirty? Why do you think you don't go to the Home Depot enough?
It's the rhyming.
Okay.
Did she start it already? She like it?
Jet, and sorry, from France. A little unsafe, don't you? It's very expensive. Shouldn't we be giving these guys like a waiver or something to sign so you guys are good? Wait, no, okay, do you know the probability of dying on my roller coaster? What? Probably.
Oh, she's starting Monday. Okay. Ooh, exciting. So just a few days.
My sister's about to
watch. I hope it goes good for her. Glad she got something.
I got them. They built the roller coaster. Honey? We're sending you to an institution.
No, I'm sorry. I'll take a picture. Please.
She got another job offer today?
What? Fucking sick. Okay, whatever. I'll be home soon. Wait, make sure the kids are in bed. And make sure Perry's okay.
Fuck, where's Perry?
Then I get my ray gun and destroy the twice day. But you will not understand. You're just a platypus. Perry?
Good God. Smart rights. Did she respond to it? I assume she denied it if she's starting her other one on Monday. Oh, God. Always with Star Wars. Take him out. You gotta come get him. Nope. I was expecting something to take him out. Love my rhyming skills. Yeah, they're really good. Really, really, really great. Oh. Oh my God. Okay, I've kind of done this before. Except it was a jacuzzi in a hotel room, and there was bubbles all over. It was so fun. I love doing that.
Look how adorable this little freaking possum is.
So cute.
His name is Earl Lester Jacoby Jedediah the Jedi Butane.
What a name.
He is nothing but pure love. Yeah.
Aw. I love it.
Rowan Atkinson, fantastic to see
you. What? No, you never said that, really. Interesting.
Yeah, it stands for hydrogen.
Is this Mr. Bean? What?
Because this is a hydrogen-powered GI Yaris. And it's 20 ton, so this is...
When did she get an offer from them?
It's a standard engine. It's a 3-cylinder, 1.6-liter turbocharged engine. We're obviously a more...
That is awesome.
...engine management system, but the fuel...
I was not expecting to see him. I did not know that. I've never heard that about him. I would have never, ever put those two worlds together.
I mean, you're a fan of alternative fuels, but I think you're also a fan of the Yaris as well, aren't you?
Yes. Just got an email and there while we were falling. Oh, skydiving. Pocket rocket. Interesting. Wow, she's getting all sorts of offers.
And this is a standard
God dang.
Yaris just running on hydrogen. Yeah.
Because, you know, there's so many forms of fuel.
She denied that one? Or just didn't want it?
Piece in the Guardian about electric cars and things. But it's exciting to see this kind of thing, isn't it?
No. Support the notion of keeping our minds open, you know, to how we are going to power cars into the future. And I think
it's a rally car driver.
Electric, pure electric racing.
Oh yeah, never heard that. That's really interesting. Kind of cool.
Machine, you know, moving on to spin cycle. And it's sort of hard, you know, and an awful lot of people are trying to retain the emotion, which only a piston engine to car can really give you. I mean, maybe we'll all get used to pure electric, you know, racing cars, and we all love them one day, but at the moment there's certainly, let's say, a certain customer resistance.
Frank,
to them.
Be nice.
See how it goes.
Just finally, you've got a reasonably good co-driver in Kazuki Nakajima. I'm not sure if James, the cameraman, can see. Was he all right on the way up?
He was remarkably tolerant of my...
Remarkably tolerant.
...to drive this car. No, well, I told him it was going to be a very cautious one. So, luckily...
Frank attack! Yep, Frankie is. They're getting playful. Frankie and Sugar.
Well, thank you for talking and enjoy the weekend.
Well, thanks so much.
Frank Bite? Yeah, right. Right. She's the biggest scaredy cat in the house. Biggest baby. Oh, hey, look who it is. No, yeah. Is he gonna go get it? They gonna play fetch. Show us? Who, Sugar? I don't know if the... Sugar, come here. She's sitting by the door. I don't know if you'll be able to see her. Come here. Look at him bring it back! I hear Sugar. Frankie. Frankie's a little shorter. Frank! Frankie. Oh, she goes under my desk where you can't see her. That's not where you were supposed to go, Frankie. Frank, come here. Come in. You want to come up? I don't want to pull you up. I don't want to hurt you. Come on. Come on. Come on. Okay, well, her face is very dark. Maybe I can shed some light on her little face. You can see her nose. Come here. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on up. Come on. Come on, Frank. You are too heavy. You gotta jump up on your own. Come on. Come on. Come on, Frank. She wants to so bad. Joker. Come here. I know you guys can jump up. Come here. Come on. She says, no, I give up. Sure. Come on. Come on, Sugar. Sugar will jump up. Sometimes she does. Come on. You wanna come up? Come on. Sugar. Jump up. Come on. Of course. No, they won't jump up. Come on. up, up, up. Come on. Frank Bite. Here she is. Hard to see her, but you should come up. Come on. Do you want to come up? She jumps up here the other day when she's not supposed to be up here, and then when we want her up here, she doesn't. Stinkers. They're both good dogs. All our dogs are good. After the other one? Which one? We have so many dogs. Layla? Are you talking about Layla, our other bigger dog? Three? We have five. So we have Frankie and Sugar, who are in here right now. Usually they're all in here. They're not right now. Gumball's not even in here. They'll probably be in here at some point tonight. So we have Gumball, Sugar, Frankie. Sugar's the newest. Layla, she's a Rhodesian Ridgeback. She's bigger, a little bit bigger than Sugar. And then Frodo. Frodo's a little white floof ball, but he's never in here. He's downstairs. Gumball, yeah, he's actually always in here. I'm surprised he's not right now. This is like the one time he's not in here. He's probably sleeping on my bed. But I guarantee he'll end up in here at some point tonight. Oh my god. Oh my god, what is... What? It's flying through him. Skyrim memes. Can you call Bilbo? That'd be funny. I'd love it. I would do it. I would. I have to save the world from dragons, but got confused. So he became a werewolf and a legendary thief. Killed the emperor. Have a few drinks with Daedra. Built a house and had a family. For how beautiful Skyrim was. The game is so beautiful. When it's not glitching. It's even going on in Skyrim. You can learn chemistry by eating bees. This is literally the only thing anyone has ever said that made me want to play Skyrim. It's true, though. Hey, Skyrim's worth checking out. Oh, is Skyrim worth checking out? Me for the next 3 hours. Yep. Explaining every little thing. This person is busy. Do you mind? I don't know, Lydia. Wait, what did she say? Why is it always so cold? I don't know, Lydia. Maybe because we're in a freaking ice labyrinth under freaking Winterhold. The asshole of Tamriel. Nobody likes Lydia. Some people do. Fall from this height would most likely be lethal. Quick saving. Yep, same. Or I just forget to save altogether. Important matters attend to. When did video games get so realistic? Yep. Okay, bisexual herd, they're reforming the Dawn Guard, vampire hunters, or something. Never seen a version of this meme that spoke to me at this level. Archery, light armor, sneak, one-handed, block, heavy armor. I swear, I'm the only person, I've never, as much as I've played Skyrim, never went through archery, light armor, I'm always a light armor person. My sneak is awful. But I never use archery, ever. How's that working for you? Grip strength of 145 pounds? You just crush everyone? No one heals themselves by wounding another. He flayed. Psych. Oh, I can't even see this. It's too tiny. Why are you learning how to pick locks? The Draugr are training while you're studying restoration. The Draugr are training while you're something, a course in smithing. The Draugr are training. It's questing time. Oh god. I can't even read the last one. Dawnstar discovered. Apart from drinking, there's absolutely nothing to do here. I love Dawnstar though. The Empire's putting potions in the water to turn the freaking Zargonians gay. No, not Alex Jones. Oh my god. You know that guy who just killed a dragon and ate its soul? Let's mock him. Brilliant. Can to keep my eyes open. Damn, dragons can swoop down at any time. That's about right. That about some Skyrim up there, right there. Archery and one-handed with heavy armor. So, you, okay, you just change it up a bit. I know everybody always talks about, like, doing archery, stealth, whatever. I'm like, not me. Start a new game in Skyrim and it's giving you tutorials on lockpicking. Do not cite the two magic to me. Which, I was there when it was written. We've all played it so much. I love this one. I've seen that. Snakes through a dungeon. literally. Every time. Okay, I was obsessed with his blanket fort, so we made him this. He has wares if you have coin. Checkmate noobs. I use a fork. You and your fork. You love your fork. Study for 3 minutes. I must rest now. The reading has made me weary. You're the Dragonborn's new follower, and he immediately starts with his calling. No, stop it. Return to Skyrim. Attack Helgen. I accidentally saved the life of the Dragonborn. Actually. Oh, he looks over. Wait, is that Gru? That's funny. Whoa, 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 watch the magic. Trying to leave the dungeon, you shall not pass. Literally any companion ever. The fork is the best weapon in the game. Skinny's favorite. Stop playing for several months. Play the game again. Forgot what I was doing. Start a new character. Play with new character for 50 plus hours. Get bored for doing the same stuff as my last character. Stop playing for same cycle. It's the circle of life. This place for real. I walk in, the lady gets stabbed. I walk around more. Some dude drags me into a haunted house. Makes me kill him. Walk around more. My buddy, new buddy, is murdered by the guards that are now trying to arrest me. Not about this life. Come on. When it goes from hidden to not hidden. Khajiit is one with the wall. First time visiting Riverwood starter pack at the chicken. I immediately knew it. The bounty. God, why was this like everybody's first playthrough? Everybody did the same thing. Like every time. Like, I remember my first Skyrim playthrough did this. Dragon! I saw a dragon! Oh no. Wait, I know you. Probably because I'm a dangerous sociopath with a long history of violence. Stabbing victim pulls knife out of own neck, kills terrorist. Restoration 100%. Try not to kill anyone. It's not what we do. Kill everyone. It's what we do. Logic. Thieves Guild. Dark Brotherhood. Yeah, best of both worlds. Spend 10 minutes jumping over a mountain in Skyrim as a shortcut instead of taking the 3 minutes to route around it. Every time. Now, Skyrim was your first RPG. That was your first one? I feel like you probably said that. Okay, yeah.
So you're gonna show me how you tell your girlfriend's dad she's pregnant.
Oh no. I'm sure you've heard of the birds and the bees. Normally your daughter's on her knees. I beg you don't hurt me, please, but I entered her hole. Riding it like a boat on the seas, I left something behind. Not disease. Oh, you're looking at me with such unease. Who am I kidding? Just kill me, jeez.
Oh my god.
What is the freakiest thing you've ever done?
In high school, this is actually a true story. This girl had me take a picture of her deceased boyfriend onto my face as she made intimate love with me because she just wanted to feel him one more time.
Oh god.
Now that I ring it back, a little weird.
What is your biggest red flag name? Sarah, Emily, Kim.
No, Kim's a great name. No, but when it's followed by Jung-un, then it gets a little dicey.
A little dicey.
Questionable past where people would use that name, to say the least.
How do you get out of friend zone?
I like to threaten their immediate family at gunpoint. It usually does the trick. But then the love just feels a little inauthentic.
Like, he's so serious the whole time.
Girls! Am I right?
Am I right?
three big reasons I
pause. Just needed a key, so I would go out of the dungeon to find the keys. For the longest time, I thought it was the worst game because none of the dungeons would happen. Oh no. How long did this take you? Like, so you played the game, and then how long after were you like, oh. Oh my god. How old were you? Oh man.
Divorced my wife. Number one, when her house burnt down, I asked her if she had any idea how it happened. She said fireworks. Apparently it does. Number two, when we were looking at houses, and every single one that we saw that had a second floor, she would ask, what's upstairs? Stairs can't talk.
Oh my gosh.
When I was buying a new car, I called her up, told her all about it. She asked, cargo space. Carnoco space. Carno fly. Ultimately, it's my fault for not realizing the level of incompetence she had, because in our first year, she texted me on my way home from work asking me to pick up a last-minute gift for her sister who was in town. She's expecting a baby. Mm-hmm. Babies are super expensive. There's no way I could pick one up last minute, and it's a good thing I ignored that completely, because it turns out her sister was pregnant.
Oh my god. The level of, like... Again, dad jokery. That's like 12. Okay. Okay. You're a young child. It makes sense. Find the dungeons buster.
Alright guys, this right here is where we're gonna start a new 9-year project.
That's
a pothole.
Accurate.
Hell yeah, it's a pothole. You know how dangerous that can be? I guarantee you, a car hits that going anything more than about 32 miles an hour, they're going to flip 6 times in the middle of the street. 17 fatalities because of this pothole.
Mm-hmm.
Needs to be fixed. Going to take 9 years to fix that? It's a big deal. 9 years we're going to be here, fellas. Now, what we're going to do is we're going to shut down 16 miles of traffic in both ways. Boss, we on a country-ass back road. Do we need all that? Y'all know where we're at. We can fix that pothole in a couple of hours. There ain't no traffic here, boss. Safety. You ever heard of that? I don't want to get hit by a goddamn Mack truck speeding down here. You know how many 18-wheelers go through this back road? Boss, ain't been one car come by the whole time we've been standing here talking.
I quit.
Well, I ain't never seen none, but there could be some, and I don't want to get hit by them. You know what we're going to do? We're going to close down all the way to 441, right? And in the next four exits on 75 South, shut them down. 70, boss, shut them down. First of all, we're practically in a neighborhood right now, and we're an hour from 75. Why would we shut down 75 South? We're going to close down 64 miles of I-4 through Orlando, too.
Oh, dear God.
I-4, Orlando? Close down I-4. I want 343,000 barrels set up along this road. What in the hell do we need all them barrels for? There ain't no cars on this street. I don't even know if there's any houses on this road. I'm pretty sure it dead ends right there. And we're going to show up every single day at 2 p.m., and we're gonna work till 8 p.m. That's it. Every day. What in the hell? You don't care about your life? Boss, is a pothole. I can literally fix it by myself. I got the shit in the back of my truck. I can do it and be done in 45 minutes.
Mm-hmm.
I take my life a little bit more serious than you, I guess. There ain't been one single... I could lay down and take a nap in this street. There ain't been... It don't matter how many cars have come through since we've been talking. There could be a lot. And then what? We're out here playing Frog.
Dragon's Master of Forks. What a title.
Sit here with their lights on just to slow everybody down. Cops? You go have cops direct. You new guys got too many goddamn questions. That's the problem. Y'all just need to shut up and do what you're told. Shut it all down. Shut down 75. Shut down I-4. Shut down 441. Get the barrels out. I'm calling the cops. We're starting tomorrow.
Just sick of this crap. Okay.
You're right. You're the boss. I'll be here tomorrow. This is crazy.
Lydia's. Well, you know, some people would be like, all right, all right. How the South works roads? That goes for up north, too, because good lord. It's just excessive. And for far too long.
3 and 4 and 5 and 6, and you are ready to be shipped. So long, Frank. Petflix took down Aristocats before I could finish it.
Oh, come here, baby.
That's just like toothpaste. You just gotta squeeze the bottom.
Thanks, Dave. Special delivery, Dante. Oh, breaking news. Meow Mix has filed bankruptcy. Oh. Hey, what's up, my fellow felines? It's hard being a cat like us, right, guys? Meow money, meow problems. Okay. Ooh. I just wanted a drink of water. Jeez.
God dang.
Skittles will pay for what he did.
The chattering.
Oh, glorious nip.
How did you get that?
Now, fluff off. It's medicinal. I'm not a child. Oh, no. I'm losing control of my extremities. I need a CAT scan. It's too late. I'm already dead. A field of nip. I feel so alive.
Oh, my God.
Yes, I'll bag it up and sell it.
Now we darken.
I'll be a millionaire, yes.
Kitties.
It's baby time.
I'm excited.
Check out, these are my Blue and Solaris.
Oh my, okay, those goodness, are cool.
Now, they can definitely look like this size. But for some reason, they're very like,
don't put your face close to him. Oh my god, I think it doesn't even look real.
The whole key is with these guys is to act like a tree. If you act like a tree branch, you should be pretty chill.
So cute. I wouldn't have them. I didn't like having snakes, so whatever, but cool to look at.
Such an amazing creature, dude. Bright blue freaking vibrant.
Pretty little things.
Orion.
Orion?
Dante.
Dante.
Jazz.
Jazz.
Gary.
Jerry.
Michael.
Michael.
And
oh my god. What? That was very Vine energy. I don't know if that was Vine, but seemed like a Vine.
How long is that gonna take to fix? Not again. Come on. I just need you to guess. Come here. Don't move. Whoa! Okay. How long will this take to fix? Fix what? Ha! That doesn't prove anything. How do I even know that something's broken?
No, no, no.
How long will this take to fix? What did you break? It's kind of tricky, isn't it? How did you even break it? Give me a time! What? Give me a time! This is ridiculous. Oh! Is it? I don't know! I don't even know what you broke! What are those two fighting about? Have you seen my wrench?
God. What are those two arguing about? Australian men freak out over massive shark.
Shit, I've never seen one that fucking big.
Nah, that's enough of me.
No, thank you.
He's just sitting there, what the hell?
Yeah, as long as he stays down there. He's scoping us, mate.
Oh, I'd be out of there so fast. Jump in? Nah. Nah.
That is fucking huge. That is massive.
Oh, I'd be nervous. Swim with the fishies, become fishy food.
6 minute white pointer.
I'm sorry.
This freaking guy.
Aussie is freaking out. An Australian. Someone who is used to deadly creatures. Bigger than boat, more deadlier than anything else. He's freaking out about the shark. You freak out about the shark. That scares me. More than the actual shark. He's scared of a shark. I feel like Australians weren't scared of nothing. but he was scared of the shark. So I'ma be terrified and mortified if the shark pauses her balls. I do not! That shark, no! Mm-mm.
Afterward, I encountered this alligator right here. Oh. He was a little bit nervous of me. He swam away from me and then curled up in a corner.
Oh yeah, keep following him.
Me, so I just kept a healthy distance from him, hung out with him for a little bit, and then kept on swimming.
He's literally just so casual about it.
Yeah, you know, I was just swimming in the water with an alligator. He looked a little nervous of my presence, then tried to give me the teeth. But I was okay with it.
What? Like, really? How are you okay with that? I mean, jeez Louise. You
tell me pirates are hungry.
Too, my friend. I would not be in the water.
Hungry or full, I ain't doing it. Mm-mm.
I mean, I'm already freaked out in crystal clear Hawaii water. Let alone that nasty big swamp water. Swamp people are a different breed of people, I tell you what.
They feel a little threatened, they gonna chomp me, and I'm like, nope, nope. Nah. Oh, god dang.
I know he looks like he wants to bite me, but I'm just saying that he's thirsty.
Blood! He was out to get you!
He's just thirsty.
Pretty sure he had a finger. Even turtles are scary. I mean, just look at them. Just look like they want to bite people. I mean, the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles weren't made from sweet, soft turtle. They kicked butt and fought crime. I'm pretty sure he's working his way up one finger bite at a time.
Yeah, exactly.
You're tired of me yelling at you. You're tired of being chased at and roared at. It's okay. Come here. Come here.
Oh, God.
It's gonna be all right.
You, sir, are creepy.
Yeah, this is the link you want to click. Go click this link.
Creeper. It'll be okay.
This is the greatest thing I've ever seen.
Oh my god.
Seen.
I want the other one.
I want to get some of those.
This is the greatest thing I've ever seen.
I want the other one.
I love that. I need those. Oh my goodness. The noises! So cute. Oh lord, yep, here we go.
It's 3 a.m, why are you up? Hey, I was just gonna tell you, I'm gonna be in there because there's a couple things that I didn't get to finish up doing while the sun was up. And if you hear any loud noises, don't call for help, okay? Okay. Somebody's in the walls. Somebody's in the walls. Somebody's in the walls. Somebody's in the walls. There's cameras. There's cameras in here. There's a camera in here. Hey, there's a camera in here.
God, this is how cats act, though.
Stop. Stop! Stop!
Oh, I hate it, yep. Oh god. Oh god, why is it so accurate though? The noises, the chattering. So true. That was clean. I did not know where that was going for only being 7 seconds long, but that was pretty good. That was pretty good. What's wrong? You wanna... You good? What? That was clean. You wanna go out? Alright. Good timing, Frank. Yes, that was the end. Okay. I'm gonna go let them out quick, because they're both whining and waiting at the door. So, give me a couple minutes and I'll be back. BRB. Okay. Back at it. He's been into Peaky Blinders, even though I've never seen it either. I know, like, the style and whatever, but it looks cool. It's a good look. For sure. Oh my god, please. Controller, stop it! Thank you. There we go. Crap, hang on. Okay, I gotta go put the cat food up quick because I just realized Derek's not up here and the dogs will eat it, so give me a second before they get all the cat food. Alright, I'm back again. Cafe to secure, we're good. Hang on. Oh god, where am I going? Nope. To get up again. God dang it. Hang on, I think the docks are getting into trouble. Sorry, hang on. Okay, good for real this time. Okay, new room. How am I supposed to get this? Oh dear God. Oh no no no. Nope, nope, nope. So much. Supposed to get this last one. Huh. Oh, so close. Run out to it. Okay. Wasn't so bad. Key? Herpes. We'll take it. Nice. Did grab the key. But now, how do we get up there? Under me. Hi, Frankie. Oh, of course, duh. Good miss. Oh, great. Okay. No! Oh, it's gonna gonna roll me all the way back. No. Oh, brother. Go, 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 go. Woo! Almost done? Dinner? Lasagna? Oh, I hate this. Oh, I hate this. Bone arrow. Yeah, oh man. Enjoy a big old fat piece for me, because I know that's gonna be so good. So dang good. Maybe I can just go through here. Oh, didn't even need to hit that thing. You, sir, gotta go. Boom. And there's more. I don't wanna get too close. All right. Oh, that's where I came from. What? What is that business? Those who have sacred feet should let the wind guide them, then they will be led to the hidden path. So let the wind blow us around. Ooh. I don't think that's what we're supposed to do. Oh, looky there. Got it. Of course. No! Hit him. I don't have that much health left. Get off me. I can't do it. Why are you whining? Oh, I'm toast for sure. Stupid mummy. It's gonna make me go all the way back here now. It's alright, we can do it. Ooh, I don't have a volume.
What they're putting in our electronics?
Yeah. Hang on. Refresh.
Do you think we need to worry about what they're putting in our electronics?
Yeah. I'll give you one example. I bought this awesome vacuum and mop. It completely connects to a Chinese server to transmit and receive information. When you plug it in, it says, charging started, charging stopped. I think when you put it on and off, I can control that with my computer through a Chinese cloud server. There's no reason that that vacuum and mop should connect to a Chinese cloud. And at any point, they could change the way that functionality works and take over my home network.
Do you think we need to worry?
Well, note to self, not buying that anytime soon. Electronics are becoming far too much. Too many things, too many bad things. Like, society needs to chill out just a little bit with electronics and stuff. Like, just take a step back. At least I know my home security is safe. Yeah, like, I don't know, things are just too shady. Everything's far too shady anymore, it sucks. I avoid all the warranties doing that. I mean, whatever, at that point, whatever, you know. Do it anyway. All these spoilers, I swear. No health. I wish there was a shortcut this way, but I don't think there is. Oh, I mean, it's sliced. Oh, please be. Toast. Dead. Nope. Almost dead. Why? How you think I would remember by now? Nothing. Okay, we're good. We're good. Nice. Go, go, go. Nice. That's fine. That's fine. Don't leave me. Oh my god. I'm on the spikes. God dang it. Let's see if we can find this one. Oh, hey, there we go. Nice. Using our eye of truth. Oh, we gotta go back through this. I should have went. Help! 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 Oh, for real. It's just getting worse and worse. Worse and worse. Worse and worse. Are you kidding? I hate this game. God dang it. I'm just kidding, I don't. I love this game. Stuck. Okay. We're good. Probably should heal again. How did we get past so easy before? Okay. Here we go. Not gonna let a silly zombie boy kill us.
Here we are.
Nope. It's fine. Ah, looks like we can bust through the floor there. Come on. Slice some dice, come on! Yes! Okay, thank God. Take it. Well, what the heck was the point of that? Oh, there's a chest there. Of course. Okay, let's save. Just cause. Oh, here we are now. Now we can finally move this stinking thing. She called me about a project at freaking... Wait. She called you this morning? Oh, p.m. 8 p.m. Got it. Why so late? Like, that... Couldn't have waited until tomorrow?